Listen to me. The Lord that has brought you here will give you a husband after your heart.
That
will
do the will
of God, and you spend the rest of your time of your life. The Lord is giving you some kind of wife. He's giving you some kind of husband. I pray that
you
give that unto you.
Amen.
Open your eyes and look at me. Listen to me. The Lord is against fornication. Because someone come on your way and the first thing they speak about is having sex with you. It can happen with the world. But God is against such kind of things. Therefore, among you, there are some that will lose that grace because of such kind of things. A woman is not just a gawi that you have to taste the
test.
This one is good. And they have tested any kind of women that have arrived to
you.
They will not go to bed with them, they will not marry
you.
He is here to bring a kind of separation between you and
God. So
if you find a woman, it's not because of her face that is beautiful that you like her. But if you know her nakedness, if you go to bed with her, the honor that you are supposed to have for her is gone. You shall speak evil about her because you have seen her nakedness. If it is good for other people, it is no more good for you. And
don't
give way that man with the testimony. Don't give way to misuse you, and after that they abandon you. If they
do not
know me,
I say,
if I give you the microphone, you shall give your own testimony, because many people have already tested
you.
Say it will
never
happen.
Say
it will never happen. Even if the person will not ask your
hands
in marriage, the way it is done in
Christ,
you shall go after that.
If
you can stand your ground and tell that man that you cannot go to bed with him until you are married, that man will respect you. That is why I beg you. Soon you shall meet another man. And don't give him a chance to go to bed with you. Take care of yourself. The Lord will bring that good husband your way.
Amen.
Amen. already married.
Yeah.
And they are looking for the fruit of the womb.
Yeah, when they come in the door.
I'm not talking about you are in relationship with someone. But you are already married. And you have no chance. Or you have given birth once and it was over. And you have never got pregnant.
Yes, the God of
Jesus is here to do a
work. Wait a minute.